What was this place?
Remember the Pawnee doll head factory?
This was a doll head factory?
No, this was a holding cell for people who went insane on the assembly line.
I think we have to separate a little bit the perception of me as an actor or as a voice or as a character in The Simpsons or in whatever, Mandalorian, Jack Reacher. Yes, I never competed for it. I was invited to do it. And I was invited because both for Jack Reacher, the director and the star in the film, Tom Cruise, were convinced I could be frightening on screen.
I was in prison in Siberia. I spent my first winter wearing a dead man's coat, a hole in one pocket. I chewed these fingers off before the frostbite could turn to gangrene.
In fact, of course, it's a performance. My wife will tell you that I'm a fluffy husband. But it's a performance, and I have some sort of a status among a wide audience, and that's fine. Cinema is something for wide audiences, and they get curious. What did the man do? What are his films? Excuse me. My name is Walter Hottenhofer, and I'm in the pharmaceutical business. Or Mandalorian, I think John Favreau, the father figure behind all this, he wanted me in it because, number one, he needed a character who doesn't look trustworthy on screen, and I can perform that. But secondly, I had the feeling he wanted a wide audience show the man who made the films that he admires and that many of them have not seen yet. So there's nothing wrong about it, and I truly enjoy it. I enjoy to be in a performance. This is Dr. Pershing. Please excuse his lack of decorum. His enthusiasm outweighs his discretion. Please lower your blaster. I enjoy everything that has to do with cinema, and that means writing, directing, editing, producing, you just name it, everything.
I've dwelt among the humans. Their entire culture is built around their penises.
I have noticed that some of my films, let's say, The Enigma of Caspar Hauser or Nosferatu, a vampire film, is fascinating for 15-year-olds, because now you can see it on streaming platform or pirate it. Piracy is still, no, it's still the most successful model of distribution. So, and 15-year-old kids whose parents were not even born when I made the film are fascinated, and they come with questions. And I have the feeling when I look at some of my films that I made half a century ago, they don't age. That's a strange, strange thing. And always it's probably deep curiosity. A fascination about something doesn't really age.